Turn our attention back to the women's sprint. And this is race number two. Niwaji and Emma Heinzer and Olena Starikova and Kelsey Mitchell. For the bronze medal, Emma Heinzer has to win this to stay in the hunt for a bronze medal, because Niwaji is in a great position. But we've seen it before. They've got through a lot of rounds. These riders are fatigued. Christian Magiera sends them on their way in race two of the bronze medal race in the women's sprint. Niwaji of Hong Kong against Emma Heinzer of Germany.
Well, Liwaji, she is going very slow because she wants to move to the back and ride this race from the back. She comes home so fast in that last 15 metres. The rider from Hong Kong now leading out from Emma Heinzer. A lot of experience, both of these riders. Emma Heinzer, she has everything to lose here. She needs to win this to take it to a decider. Liwaji wants to ride it from the back. She's trying to force Emma Heinzer to the front with a track stand. Emma Heinzer looks very stable and confident.
They make it look quite easy there. It's not an easy thing, is it?
No, it's certainly not once you're in the banking. Keep traction so you don't slip off the banking. So she'll try again, Liwaji. She wants to be at the back. Yes, and now maybe she... No. Emma Heinzer, so experienced. Liwaji is trying to force Emma Heinzer to the front. Liwaji knows that she can win this from the back. But this kind of slow riding and track standing takes a lot out of the legs. If you're not comfortable, Liwaji now says, OK, too much effort on the legs there, and Emma Heinzer, too much experience. So Emma Heinzer now wants Liwaji to push on the pedals early. And here comes Heinzer, takes a lead. That's a perfect tactical ride from Heinzer. She's done everything at this point that she can. Can Liwaji take height on the bank, take the speed off the bank and come back at Emma Heinzer? She's coming fast. Liwaji is on fire. She'll go straight past Emma Heinzer. What an amazing display of speed from Liwaji from Hong Kong.
And she takes the bronze medal, Liwaji from Hong Kong, in the women's sprint. Absolute delight. Superb ride. So much power over the last 200 meters. After a really tactical build-up, it's Liwaji from Hong Kong. It has the broad smile and the bronze medal. Emma Heinzer beaten into fourth place, the world champion.
There's not many wheels that Liwaji can't come off at speed. She had trouble with the Canadian rider, Kelsey Mitchell, being so big and strong. But Liwaji, she takes the bronze medal here in Tokyo for Hong Kong. And Emma Heinzer settles for fourth place. And here's the track stand. They're allowed to stop still for 30 seconds. If they're slower than walking pace, the clock will start. And here comes Liwaji down the back straight. And so much speed running at the wheel of Heinzer. Passes her in the bend. And Heinzer fights, and then she sits up. Liwaji too fast. There's the bronze medal for the women's sprint.
The gold medal race in the women's sprint. There have only been six women's sprint Olympic champions in history. One of these two women will become the seventh. Kelsey Mitchell is in the count seats because she is the leader. She won the first race. Olena Starikova, the very crafty racer. Albeit that she's younger than Mitchell, she's got more race experience. But Mitchell has the power. The whistle for the start of race two in the women's sprint final for the gold medal here in Tokyo. Kelsey Mitchell won race one. Olena Starikova of Ukraine needs to win this to take it to a decider for the gold medal.
Well, Starikova also had to come through the repa charges, so she's done a little bit extra racing. But she has a lot of experience. We wouldn't have expected to see Ukraine and Canada riding for the gold medal in the women's sprint. It's great to see the nations developing over a four-year period. Kelsey Mitchell of Canada, Starikova of the Ukraine leading it out. Kelsey Mitchell will be confident after her last ride, but Starikova is a very good tactician when it comes to sprint racing. Kelsey Mitchell, she has certainly picked up this sport quickly.
Dives inside Kelsey Mitchell.
Well, she wants to be careful and keep the speed high because she got jumped by Starikova in the earlier round. Starikova is going to leave it late. She's got a fast finish. So bell up, Kelsey Mitchell staying high to get the run off the bank. And she'll get the run off the bank and then she'll get out of the seat down the back straight just to get on top of the gear. Here she goes, Kelsey Mitchell. Can Starikova come off the top? I think Kelsey Mitchell's too fast.
It is Kelsey Mitchell who's going to take the gold medal here in Tokyo. A second sprint gold medal for Canada. Absolute delight. Kelsey Mitchell showing power and class and some tactical nous as well to become only the second Canadian to win a women's sprint gold. In very impressive fashion, she beats Olena Starikova of the Ukraine in both of the first two races, and the new Olympic champion, the seventh woman to be crowned Olympic champion.
And we see the replay. Kelsey Mitchell in the home straight. She had Starikova on the hip, and that's where she kept her all the way to the finish line. So Kelsey Mitchell, she'll be inspiring all the young women back in Canada to take up cycling. A new hero of the sport, gold medalist Kelsey Mitchell from the Tokyo Olympic Games.
Well, that's a 15th cycling gold for cycling medal for Canada. And in 2004 in Athens, it was Lauriane Meusner who took the gold medal for Canada. And Kelsey Mitchell is the gold medalist here in Tokyo, ahead of Olena. Starikova takes the silver. Li Weishi, the bronze medal. Emma Hines beating into fourth place, the world champion. Germany, fourth and fifth place. Les Andrews, the talented young New Zealander, 11th place for the 21-year-old. Charlie McCulloch in 13th. As all these riders eliminated earlier in the competition.
Kelsey Mitchell doing her victory lap with the Canadian flag. And it's just amazing to see that she only took up the sport 4 years ago in track cycling and already has the tactical nous to outsprint anyone she's come up against. And so powerful. She is the world record holder in the 200 meters.
Emotional scenes here at the Itsu Velodrome as the women's Omnium concludes with a enthralling points race won by Jennifer Valente, the overall Omnium, to take victory and the gold medal here and bring the curtain down on the track program at Tokyo 2020. The victory ceremony will follow very shortly.
Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs de cyclisme sur piste, vitesse femme.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the cycling track women's sprint.
皆様、ただいまより自転車競技トラック女子スプリントの表彰式を行います。どうぞ。
So the victory ceremony for the women's sprint.
Please welcome the medalists.
Medalisto, omukae kudasai.
Well, it's a really grueling journey to the medal rounds. And it's not an endurance event, but you need to really have managed your efforts very, very carefully to get through all the rounds and prevail at the end of the day. And Kelsey Mitchell from Canada becomes the second Canadian woman to win the prestigious women's sprint here in Tokyo.
The medals will be presented by
Monsieur Yasuhiro Yamashita, membre du CIO Japon, Olympien, une médaille d'or.
IOC member Japan, Olympian, one gold medal.
1984 judo gold medalist in the open category and chairman of the Japanese Olympic Committee.
Accompanied by
Monsieur David Lapartien, President of l'UCI France.
Busy day, busy time for UCI President
France.
David Lapartien.
Médaille de bronze, Hong Kong, Chine.
Bronze medalist, Hong Kong, China.
Gold medalist, Hong Kong, China.
A moment of glory for Hong Kong, China. And ninth medal in Olympic history, just two golds. She collects the bronze medal in the sprint. Former sprint world champion.
Médaille d'argent, Ukraine.
Silver medalist, Ukraine.
Gin medalist, Ukraine.
Olena Starikova.
Only their fourth medal on the track, Ukraine. Team pursued silver in Sydney and a women's sprint silver in Sydney. And it was still on the program, the individual pursuit for bronze in 2008. And now Olena Starikova is the silver medalist in the women's sprint.
Médaille d'or et championne olympique, Canada.
Gold medalist.
Well, Kelsey Mitchell, world record holder over 200 meter sprint, is now the Olympic champion, the Canadian, the second Canadian to win the women's sprint. Lauriane Musner won in Athens in 2004. But her win in the final over Starikova was an example of sheer power and some fine strategy and skill to take the gold medal.
Mesdames et messieurs,
their first of the games.
L'hymne du Canada.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Canada.
皆様, Canada 国歌の演奏です。
messieurs, les médaillés olympiques.
Well, a broad smile that was under that mask, Kelsey Mitchell, as she listened to her fellow countrymen and women singing the anthem. The smile of a champion, the women's sprint champion here in Tokyo, Kelsey Mitchell. Joined on the top of the podium now by the silver medalist Olena Starikova and Liwai Ji, the bronze medalist from Hong Kong. Fourth of the World Championships. Well, that is a distant memory now for Mitchell as she crowns her year with a glorious gold in Tokyo.
さん、とっても素晴らしい応援ありがとうございます。さっきの女子オムニオンも特にエキサイティングだったね。これからもう一つの表彰式に入りますので、それではここで全選手にもう一度大きな拍手ください。 What an incredible day of racing again, the Izu Velodrome Tokyo 2020. One more victory ceremony. Thank you very much for your incredible support of the Olympics and Tokyo 2020.